Chennai, an MTC bus undercover trapped in a hole after the road suddenly caved in on Anna Salai, also called Mount Road, near the US consulate on Sunday afternoon. No casualties have been reported as the passengers in both vehicles were evacuated immediately. Efforts are underway to fill the pit with concrete. However, workers say it will take at least 5 hours to refill the pit. According to eyewitnesses, the bus with a few passengers was at the bus stop around 2:30 p.m. when mild tremors were felt. Within moments it fell into a sudden cave in the road and was followed by a car that was trying to overtake the bus. Eyewitnesses said no major injuries were caused and passengers were taken out of the vehicles. Sudden caving in of roads has often been reported since the construction of the underground metro rail stretch began along this arterial road. While about a dozen of such incidents have occurred over the years, no major casualties have been reported.